Norfolk police say someone hit a man on a scooter and kept going. Happened around 7:30 on Campostella Road in the Campostella Heights neighborhood. Police are looking for a dark-colored Acura. The scooter rider is in the hospital, but should be okay. So if you know anything or saw this accident tonight, call police.